What's up, YouTube? This is Hollis Fan for Life, back to another cast iron skillet meal of the day. Today we're just going to bake some breakfast poppers, cheddar turkey. We're at 350 degrees, 12 to 14 minutes. They'll come out nice and golden brown like this. And you'll have yourself a pretty good little meal, pretty easy, pretty tasty. And you can add some broth if you'd like to, give it more flavor. Then comment, like, subscribe.